what delight to be given the right to be carefree and gay once again. No longer slinking, respectably drinking like civilized ladies and men.
No longer need we miss a charming scene like this in some secluded rendezvous.
Whoopee! Yay!
That overlooks the avenue with someone sharing a delightful chat of this and that and cocktails for two. As we enjoy a cigarette to some exquisite chansonette, two hands are sure to slyly meet beneath the serviette with cocktails for two. My head may go reeling, but my heart will be obedient with intoxicating kisses for the principal ingredient. First any afternoon at five, we'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete her plan that all began with cocktails for two.
We'll be so glad we're alive.
Then maybe fortune will complete.